Okay, so since last I played, hey, if you're watching later on YouTube, thanks for clicking first, but, I did respecing of sorts. Not too much, but, like, I've gone with the meta build. More or less. And, I gotta say, like, yeah, the damage increase was significant, like, not even funny. I didn't realize that gear-wise, I was kind of already on the right track. I mean, despite me not doing things the way, the guides tell you. My character was very strong, and yeah, it was because I have certain things that are considered good. So, moving to the build wasn't that crazy. A bit of a pain to respec the Paragon board. There's no quick way of doing that. But otherwise, it's looking good. Yeah, I don't know if they're gonna change that in future. I guess we'll see. There it is. Helltide. Go to here. Something is lagging me up. What is it? Sorry, chat. I think it's like a background window. Ah. Yeah. I was editing thumbnails. I think, yeah, the graphics program I was using just locked up. And to no surprise, it's just because I'm playing Diablo. Oh, Diablo even crashed. What the fuck? No, okay, something went wrong there. Sorry, chat. Okay, something shit itself pretty seriously. It caused multiple programs to just die. I think it was just the fact that I was running this in the background. It's fine. Should be okay now. Man. I thought something was being very weird. Anyway. It's okay, Helltide just started. I'm sure the 2 minutes that I miss out on that isn't gonna affect me. So yeah. Hammer time is stronger. That's all I'm gonna say.
Can't do that here.
I mean, shit just explodes. It's kind of funny.
I'm low on fury.
One thing I learned about the Paragon boards is just, sadly, the legendary nodes don't really seem to do much from what I've been reading. And the meta is just to go for the yellow nodes as much as possible. Which, yeah, that's not the sign of a healthy system, but I guess the idea was that the Paragon boards could be swapped out, so like, you know. We could have these this season, or I guess time period, whatever you want to call it. And then over time, they can just swap them out for different ones. So, I mean, the fundamentals of the system, I think, are good. It's just, yeah, basically it's useless. Wow, this is lucky, Helltide, and this shit. quite using the 100% optimal way to do this, which I know, right? Like, I'm still doing well. It's just I'm leveling up the two-hander sword passive ability thing, so then it's like maxed out. Once that's done, then I can run the efficient way. I still got like another aspect to find for this, which is the crazy part. Yeah, it's working well. I should probably go down there. Yep. This is pretty much the only time you see people out and about doing these. Not
ready. I'm not ready.
Oh yeah, potion. There we go. I'm just here for the first chest, get this one out of the way. I may have come here a bit too early. Okay, now I can go get it, I think. Like that. Mental. Oh, it's jewelry. It might be worth more. another event. It's probably the one that I just did.
I'm not ready yet.
Hey. There was nothing here a minute ago. Oh, the event finished. Damn it. They stopped me! I could have got in here in time. Do I have enough of this? I do, haha. May as well get that done. Good timing. Okay, I do want that. Next one is over here. Oh. Scratch that, over here. Okay, 75, I think. Am I just, like, trailing behind people? That I get here as stuff is already dead. Why is this activity?
I'm out of fury.
Yeah. Or are those random events that happen? I haven't seen it in a while. I feel like I'm just always trailing behind someone and they kill everything. The big one. One big one should appear. Over that, over that. Yeah. Not this time. I'm here on time. I think that's the downside of like this MMO aspect is like, I've noticed a few times I'm just running around, just trailing behind someone else's kills.
Ha!
Okay. Please don't be done already. I think I might be first. Yeah, there we go. I don't know, maybe I just pick like a bad path every time. Social activity! Half an hour to get the rest of the chest. I don't know if I'll get it done. kind of wish these ones showed the value. Where is it? Oh shit. What is that? It must have dropped off the edge of the screen. Fuck, elite, hold up. How did I miss that? Imagine it's something really good. What is it? It's okay. The fuck? Someone's going into this event. I might get. Oh, I'm gonna get credit for this one too. The number of shards I had just doubled in like the last 30 seconds. This really skews towards multiplayer, huh? Look at this. I got more in the last 5 minutes than the last half hour. Right. think I need 150 to get that one open. Like a boss. I'm capable of fighting this thing. Need more people to turn up here. Oh, yes, yes. We have a team. All right, there we go. Good. I mean, again, skewing towards multiplayer, like, fuck me for playing on my own, right? Not ready. Really, just not follow him. Team up here. To get stunned. There we go. Stunned. This seems annoying. The shadow stuff it drops just disabling you. I guess the idea is you're supposed to chase this thing for the entirety of it.
Not ready.
Get rid of these elites. I gotta make her quickly on the fly.
I'm not ready.
Jeez, this thing is annoying.
I need more time.
I think the thing I hate in this game the most is just anything that disables you from attacking like that in an AoE. Alright, stunned. I think we got this.
Not ready.
Gonna say, should have dropped something at least. That was a hell of an effort. Oh no, yeah, of course can't fit through that. Of course it's too thick. Dude. Alright, I think I have enough. To purchase a bunch of shit now.
I need more time.
You would hope so. I think I might be able to get all of them for once. I usually run out of time before I can get the last few ones.
I must wait.
I'm just interested in redeeming. Done, 150. Gotta get 150 in the next 20 minutes. 120. Ish.
Not ready.
first, yeah. To this map, what are these things are in the way. There's just too much random stuff around. Still two left. Ooh, that thing's trying to pull me into it.
Not ready yet.
Was the path itself. Okay. That's cool. The amount the hammer's doing now is kind of ridiculous and still not optimal. Oh right, it's multiple of them. Good timing. What are you doing? Get on the plate! Don't need defending. Someone else is doing it. They're with the program.
My bags are full.
It's this one. Why is their plate not activating? Did this glitch out? It glitched out. Oh, you asshole. Alright, it's fine. It's being weird for a minute. That one took longer than the others. Alright, well. What am I gonna do with all these legendaries? Poor Frost Shambler.
I'm not ready yet.
Have to go back to town. I just don't want to waste some time, you know. I need to collect these things. I have enough for the 150. think that's the last one I've got on the map. To make 120 in 6 minutes. Bunch of stuff that's happened here. That's when I have it marked, so I don't lose it.
I need more time.
I think I'm gonna get it. I'm just running around collecting stuff. Oh, I should go in there.
More time.
If there's someone doing it, this would give me what I need. Doesn't seem like it. Alright, out. Say that thing. No. Okay. Still six. No one bothers with this one. Alright, I gotta head to it. Where was it on the map? That.
I must wait.
I have enough. Alright. Just go straight there. I doubt I'm gonna be able to get anything else done. Good timing. Make sure I get it. Just reading through some of these. Can't remember if that's one I need. Hey Messiah, how's it going? Check. Yes, this is one I need. I need to put him into pants. Okay. I got something. That one. The only other one I need is... I need the core skill cast one. But otherwise I think, yeah, salvage. What direction am I heading? Then there. Then... Right. Yes, that. I need to head in here and get this socket.
Come back if you need work.
I'll take it.
I'm gonna go gamble for pants. Oh yeah, my beverage has been sitting here for a while. I was just so focused on getting everything done in the hour. Completely forgot about it. pants.
Very noble battle. Fair bit of magic in that one.
It's not bad. I need...
It seems your prayers have been answered.
Shit.
Not my fair bit of magic.
Okay,
that
there
one.
We go. That'll do. I'll use that. It's gotta change the Furious Charge modifier. What stats am I going for here? Okay, damage reduction to anything. Any sort of damage reduction, got it. Damage reduction while fortified, there we go. Okay, now... imprint. That one. Okay. It's one less item to worry about. I always get lost in town because every town is different. So sometimes I'm walking to one end of the map and then I go, oh, wait a minute, I'm in this town, it's over here. This one. I just want everything to be upgraded. Alright.
May the light keep you.
I won't have to do upgrading for a while.
Bliss, and thank you.
So I'm just missing one more aspect, and then it's more or less what I should have. I don't... why do games do this? This isn't something specific to Diablo, but like... the days of when we would play games and items could only stack to like 99 or something like that. It's 2023 and it's like, why? Why just a stack of 50? Just make it... make it 100,000. Well, how many numbers can fit in here? Like what? You could make that... Even if this was 9,999, that would be more than enough, but like... 50? Really? Anyway. Dude. You could have more rare candies in Pokemon Red, and that game came out in 1995 or 94, or just 30-something years ago. It kills me every time I see this in a modern game. It's just, why? I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna redeem the reward and do some nightmare dungeons now, since Helltide's down for like a while.
It is done.
What do I even need? I guess go rings. Nah. Alright. Whatever my highest level one is. 17, 17, 17, 17, 17, 16, 18, 20. Alright. I want to stress test this now that this is more optimal. I was also thinking of playing around with another character today, but we'll see how I feel. I see why people pick this ability. I get it.
It's locked.
Oh, alright. Jeez. Whatever I had going on before would not do this much damage. Even have everything for it yet. That's the scary part. This is still suboptimal.
I'm not ready.
Vampiric. Just shouted and died. Alright. Alright. So satisfying to see the hammer just delete someone. I mean, considering the last time I did tier 20, it sort of was a little bit of a struggle. Oh shit. Wait, what was that? Stunning a bleeding enemy deals 28% of their bleeding's physical damage. I don't think that's something that would work. I'm not stunning as much as I used to, I guess that's the other thing. Oh. It's telling me to go to the next tier of difficulty. Should I? But it recommended well, I guess I'm level 67. It's not that far off, but like... Why not? I don't know, because I'm level 67. Listen, we all can't be level 99, Messiah, okay? I'm just not... not as skilled. You did it with 62.
Look all
well, I would like that.
I'm was not a big deal, to be honest. No, like, my character's not as strong as yours, clearly. Wait, isn't this... the fuck? Oh, it's over here. It's a weird place for it to be, but okay.
In town.
Just early on, I remember if you went outside the level recommendation, even if it was just four levels, you'd get fucked on pretty hard. But maybe that's because I was playing by myself, and maybe it's different early on. Boss won't cross, apparently. Which is very furry. It took me a sec to realize what that meant, and then I remembered what you're playing a druid. I get it.
Cursed! This place is cursed!
And choose your path? 70 plus, oh boy. Sigil of the Weak. Sigil of the Indolent. I'll go Indolent. I don't know what this is like a vocabulary thing. It's like, I'll learn what the word Indolent means. I mean, to be honest, if I was accepting this with what I had before, it probably would be harder, but I've come to learn that, like, what I was going for wasn't too far off what is considered a very good build for this character. I just had to adjust it ever so slightly. Maybe I'll run into more people in the overworld now, as a result. Don't tell me I have to do both sides.
I'm not ready yet.
I'm laughing because, like, so I'm listening to music in Discord and, like, the radio station is very Guardians of the Galaxy right now, so it's like playing Billy Ocean. This feels like a scene out of Guardians of the Galaxy now. Just all this horrendous shit going on in the background, and it's just like different music you wouldn't associate with this. This is the kind of stuff my uncle used to listen to, man. That's the only reason I know of it. Where? I guess this way. Yeah, okay. It's making you do both sides. There was no real choice here. It's like, choose your destiny, but you're gonna have to do both sides anyway. The illusion of choice. Should probably just be rushing through this. This is just a standard dungeon. It's kind of inconsequential. I'm not gonna get anything for killing stuff. We keep going. I'm just gonna charge through shit. Oh my god. That thing just got one shot. Yeah. I just... I have confidence in the character's power. I do. Was just maiming a little before. Keep pressing A instead of Q. Survive the trial of the week. Oh, you mean survive the trial of the I didn't choose this the first time? Cathedral of Flesh. Lies. This is a cathedral of stone. It's not made out of flesh at all. I chose to take that super literally. You can interpret it as like the cathedral where things of the flesh happen. Whoops, I press A instead of Q. Or a cathedral literally made out of flesh. I should make heal both Q and A and then problem solved. No more problems ever. Jeez, even this one is like same objective as the other ones. Collect Animus. Shit. Hate these little exploding dickheads. They were responsible for my death last time. Sacred Sword. I think I know what that is already. Can I just get the Whirlwind Sword as a sacred? I think I just did. Hey, play Whirlwind. It keeps doing this to me. Right? Yeah. Yep. I was not expecting it to be that bad. Shit. Through the dungeon, Will, you'll be fine. I did it on level 4. Why did you not finish it already? I was level 4 when I completed this dungeon. Sixty-three whole levels behind you. Now I know. Fucking hell. Close. Still further cements that I will never play this game on hardcore. There just seems to be so much stuff in this that just fucks you instantly. I mean, I guess once you get good enough at a character, it shouldn't matter. I think sidestepping is what fucks me. I should not sidestep. Stuff bleeds, it reduces my damage taken. Holy fuck. Alright, there we go. Cool. Okay, well, guess I'm up to tier 4 now. Recommended for levels 70 and above. Yeah. Everything's in red now. Okay, so now we see, yeah. Level 100 people and all that stuff. Okay, the one that I got was better. Oh, that's a trident though. Pole arm. Oh, I'm gonna see what it recommends for this. It doesn't have a preferred class, which is interesting. I mean, I guess I could use this if I got the effects. I'll hang on to it. But I need to keep leveling up this shit. It's at level 6. Alright, I'm gonna upgrade this later. I think this can definitely go now. Now I'm, like, pretty positive that I don't need to go back. Just want to make sure there's nothing I'm missing here. Yep. I feel, yeah, I look at these numbers around me. I haven't, oh, there we go. Okay.
Father bless.
There's what someone that's like lower level than me. Alright, let me see when the hell tide is. 32 minutes, okay. Well, I guess let me see, just to get a feel for this. This could be fine.
Can't do that here.
I'll go up this way. So there's like multiple of these fortification things instead of just one. That's the first thing I notice. Looks like my damage is where it needs to be, so that's good.
I'm not ready.
Jeez. Completely healed up from one vampiric hit. I kinda didn't want to do the event, but since I'm here now. May as well. Out. All right, I mean, I seem capable.
Do that here.
Event? Hello? No event. I just interact with that thing, but more stuff keeps coming. There. I still haven't gotten some of these foraging quests. I've tried. Like, off stream a few times, just spent half an hour running around particular maps trying to get them, and it just does not drop them. Those are pretty much the only quests I have left. Everything else has been done. Oh, I thought it was going to bring out something. Guess not. I've already got this one done too. I'll try that tier 30 dungeon just for shits and giggles. It's probably my favorite shrine, that one. I'll leave this for now. I just wanted to see if I can survive in this overworld perfectly fine, I'll be fine. I am worthy of being here.
Anything you like?
Oh, that's a transmog.
Not while I'm in town.
That's the ancestral. Yeah, see, that's the tier I need to be aiming for now. That's a plus 3 to Hammer of the Ancients. I'm hanging on to that. I'm gonna have him as, like, just potentially a first step. I've made my uniques. Okay, chest 3 will be like, I can get rid of some of this old stuff now. I was about to get rid of him until I saw the plus 3.
The forge is ready for whatever. I can break that down.
Okay. Wish me luck. This is for shits and giggles. I don't know if I'm gonna finish it, but level 30. Let's see. I should be okay. The thing that concerns me is the cold damage, because that just sucks. And if only Lelo, like, wasn't so busy with work, I'd be like, dude, bring in your necromancer. I need that bone prism. There's a little bit of a struggle here. Just a tad.
I'm not ready.
Kind of know my ceiling now. More or less, it's like 30. Within the comfort level. Just gotta be careful, but it's within comfort. Oh fuck, that's not good. That thing is level 84. That thing is level 84. I'm strong, but not that strong. I got the feeling the boss is just gonna fuck me instantly, but we'll see. Damage isn't so much the problem here, it's more the fact that, yeah, these things hit like a motherfucker. I didn't realize they were that high level. But okay, I mean, look, my damage is there, that's the important thing.
Ready yet.
I'm gonna get rid of this dickhead. Oh god. Every now and then the hammer hits super hard. Oh fuck no. Okay, move. I just don't think I can do this one. Ah, man, there's too many of them there. Okay, hang on. Let me dump the Paragon point at least. Which way am I going? No, I mean, I'm strong, just not that strong. It's like... that way, right? And then up, yeah. Man. We just need a scenario where not all of them run out. Just need to weed them down. Dude, I didn't even get anywhere near that one. Okay, there we go, there we go. I got more of a chance now. I got stunned. I got two revives left. This is not gonna happen. Admittedly funny, though. What the fuck, that thing?
I'm not ready.
Okay, another one down. That's the actual warden, the thing that I need to get through. This fire. God. Oh shit. Damn it, I could've. Ugh, man. Alright. I tried. Hold up. Oh, that's okay. Please don't follow me. The boss is gonna fuck me up, like. That has anything to show an elite being that strong. Nah. But if I can get, like, a few random lucky drops, it's worth the time, I think. This asshole just keeps spawning. Yeah. I think I'm comfortable doing like level 20 to 25.
Go to tier 4. You're perfectly capable.
I was level 10 and did Nightmare Lilith. Wilbur Lilith was done on level 11. You can do it. can always lower the difficulty if it, like, fucks me up that badly. It's not bad. Alright, I just need to get ancestral stuff. And then just do my upgrades to it. Alright, let's try something a little more realistic. Level 30? No. That's too bad.
Not while I'm in town.
Not level 30.
Don't dally. Hand it over.
I think this seems fine. Let's do two of them.
Good business and fortune to you.
Level 25, level alright, let's try a level 22 one. That seems more my level. Alright, that's a bit better. I don't see a number 8 before it. I'm gonna be okay here. Yeah, this is fine. Oh, blister shit. Right. I gotta deal with that or that hurts. Good.
Not ready.
I'm
not ready.
Okay, that was my bad. This shouldn't move. I thought the hammer would get it in time. That song by Cher, the song by Cher where she says, "I really don't think you're strong enough." Fuck off! I'm strong enough.
I'm not ready.
Sorry. Just having that playing, it's just some. I'm fine. I'm not struggling now.
I'm a fool.
Oh fuck, bubble. Okay, well that went down right away. Oh shit. Oh stop. That thing hurts. Ugh, this is a waste of time. Fuck. How am I doing? Am I doing better now? Amazing how well you do when an enemy isn't level 84. Oh shit. Almost walked away from it. Where's this other one? I'm trying to hit as much shit as I can so it has the bleeding effect and reduces damage. Oh fuck. Let's stop. I'm gonna make it in time. That's fine. In the grand scheme of things, that thing is not too bad. Fuck. Ugh. Too many of those explodey dudes. I think I'm going up. Not on the map, like. Paragon board. Uh, I need to get rid of some of these, honestly. Like, what's a small stack? Like that. That one. I have too much in that tab. Also, Helltide is up after this, so I gotta go do that.
I need more time.
Is this box? Don't care. Incapable of doing it because I'm playing by myself. Wish it wasn't the case, but that's just how it goes. Six, that's not too bad.
Not ready.
Oh, that hit. That felt good, honestly. All right, upgrade. What did I just get? It's just swapping weapons. Another +3 to Hammer of the Ancients. We'll keep these gloves and figure out which ones are the better ones. Tab 3, so we have a helm now, and these gloves, I'll pick one of them. The rest is not worth looking at. Where are we going with this? Up. And that way, and then up, and then that way, and then... okay. I think I got the gist of it. I've been trying to come up with like a clever name for a rogue character. I already got what I'm gonna call my druid, but I need to come up with a clever one for rogue.
I'm not ready yet.
Suppose I should look at the titles. That might give some inspiration.
Yeah.
Do you need my aid?
Dark. Cold. Stay. Grandfather was supposed to walk.
Grandfather was supposed to walk me home. Now grandfather is angry at me. A child. Oh look, it's a bear. There's one quick moving bear. Sacred pants. They need to be ancestral. Once I hit level 70, I feel like I belong a bit more. Yeah, I mean, quite clearly it pays off to stick near people.
I'm not ready.
Just the sheer amount of stuff I just got there. Oh. Holy shit! Okay, well, fuck me then. I'm still nearby. Pistols on the road. Whatever that is, I want to do that. That looked cool. I'm following the crowd. It pays to follow the crowd. $175, this is way more.
I do seem to be leveling a lot quicker. Makes sense. Event.
Is someone there?
Do you need my aid?
So dark and cold. Please stay. Grandfather was supposed to walk me home.
Grandfather was supposed to walk me home. It's like 175, so I'm close. Not that, I want the 175 one, that one seemed legit. What was the one that I saw that was 175? We gotta find it again. Oh my god. That's a lot of shit. What the fuck? What happened here? Holy fuck, what is going on? Was fine, and then the next minute it was just all okay. Where am I going? There. That's 150, so the 175 one was just around the corner. You over here. That's the one. Guess the mysteries. Give me that mystery. Okay, ancestral boots. Hold on. Let me get rid of some of this junk. I'm going back to town and salvaging real quick.
Out for blood, eh? That's a deal.
Just anything non-ancestral. We'll get rid of.
We can still use these.
Event! Social activity! There we go. There's only one other person here, that's fine. Those things just evaporated.
Not ready.
I'm 25.
I must wait.
Maybe I should head into the northern area for a bit. This is empty and disappointing. Okay, now there we go. Event! Interact with them, more shit keeps coming out. Going for it, finally. There we go. Oh boy. And died, that was all big. Ah, just go away. Just want to touch the data.
Not ready.
I kill one and like another five appear. Minutes. Okay, now. Fucking hell.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh, fuck. That's the Ancients ult. That looks cool.
I'm a ready yet.
Go. Got more finally.
Not ready.
Get stunned. Then care about sacred. Look at ancestral. Really? Apparently that shit just remained there. I mean, on the bright side. Ancestral. That did give me quite a bunch of shards.
Not ready.
How's this worse? I guess the effect is bad. This one gives 3.2, this one only gives 2. Oh well. Correct effect, just bad roll, I guess. Get an improvement, technically.
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah. Oh, potion. Let's get rid of a single one. That one.
I must wait.
I don't know what it is. Just reducing that tad because there's just so much crap in it.
Is someone there?
My grandfather was supposed to walk me home. So many lost children.
Do you need my aid?
Oh no, it's mother this time. My bad.
I'm a burden is too great.
Should go back. Get this other stuff. That one's not bad. Well, nah. Some of these I'm just gonna have to read into later.
I'll shake on that.
That would have been nice if it didn't roll the bad affix. We are going that way. Oh, neat. Shit. Some moves way too quickly. There we go. I was trying to find the chest and it was nearby.
I need time to do that.
Oh. Sure, why not? Again. Do it again. I'm capable of this one. Someone's already back here as well.
Not yet.
Teamwork. That was quick. Sacred.
Can't do that here.
So that seems to give you like a lot of experience. I've noticed that my level goes up a lot quicker when I'm doing this.
I'm not ready.
Light the portal, what? Alright, portal down. How does one... got stunned. How does one hit a portal? Okay, I need to... Oh, that fucking sucks. gonna fail now, most likely. Shards if you buy. Sure, stun me that badly. I was trying to buy time for someone to get here, but it doesn't look like that's gonna happen. Jeez. Alright. Why is iTunes being weird? I lost half of my shit. I keep calling it iTunes, it's like Apple Music. Sometimes it like enters this weird loop thing. I don't know, the radio's a little flawed on it, but that's fine. Well, I've clearly failed that objective. Unless someone arrives here in the next minute, this isn't gonna happen. Done that seems less annoying. Oh fuck. Yeah, that move is something else. I can't believe no one turned up. I might still be able to get it. Just need something good to happen in the next few seconds. Nah. Wah wah. Alright, well, I tried. Oh, now someone turns up. If they had turned up 30 seconds sooner, it would have worked. I was fighting that thing on my own for like a good 5 minutes. That's... wow. I mean, if I can get another Hammer of the Ancients thing.
is always hot.
Not while I'm in town.
No mercy passive? Maybe? This is stuff that I'm gonna imprint potentially. How much time have I got left before this ends? Ten minutes. Alright, I can get more. If that boss didn't fuck me up that many times, I would have had it. Upgrades 125. All right.
I'm not ready.
Scroll. Nah.
I'm afraid.
Got excited for a sec. I was like, ooh, that could be good. gonna hang around the immediate area.
I'm not ready.
We're pretty much there. Well, probably all the all that I can pull off for now. Even if there aren't, this is probably the best spot to get the remaining ones.
I'm not ready yet.
69? Stop playing now. Magic number achieved. This one's so frustrating. Spend 15 minutes trying to click on one. Rematch. There's actual people here. Oh, the stun. Right on time. I got 2 minutes to redeem all this shit. Okay, let's go. We got a minute. Help. I will help them so they can redeem it. Whoops, my bad. The explosion radius got it still. Let's go to that one. Hopefully I have enough time to get more. I doubt I'll be able to get this one. I need 20 or so shards. Assuming it's a 75.
I need more time.
I mean, by the time I... Oh, maybe not. This might be okay. What the fuck? Oh my god, alright, well, whatever that was, that fucked me. It fucked multiple people. Alright, I'm going back to town. I wasn't gonna get it. I was only a few seconds left. Oh, there's the vendor.
I suppose I could take that off your hands.
Okay.
I can't do that here.
What am I gonna do? Do I just get rid of them? Like, honestly? Just sell them? They're probably not worth a whole lot. It just bothers me having stray stuff like that.
Not while I'm in town.
Why would a player ever have more than 50 of one item? That's ridiculous.
I got sharp.
What kind of nerd has more than 50 gems? Okay, I need to take a little intermission, chat. I'm gonna stretch my legs and get a beverage. But, not gonna lie, I don't really feel like doing much else today except this, so this might be the rest of the stream. I just wanna kick back and listen to some music and just chill, so... Hope you're down for that. But otherwise, you're watching D4. Thanks for tuning in. And yeah, if you're watching later on YouTube, thanks for clicking. Appreciate it a lot.